This time we are going to tear down the power adapter that comes with the charging station from ANKER. This adapter innovatively integrates AC and DC power supplies, which makes its design different from similar products. The design style of this power adapter is simple. The power adapter has a bumpy texture on its surface. ANKER is engraved in the center of the front. The top is decorated with a bright panel, and there is a light ring on the side close to the output end to indicate whether it is powered on. It also has a surge protection indicator light on the front. The spec info is printed on the bottom. Model is a 91B2 adapter. It can support input of 100 to 125 volts 50 or 60 Hz 13 amps. It can support an output of 29.5 volts 8.55 amps, 253 watts max. It has passed PSE certification. It adopts fixed input pins. The connection between the body and the cable is protected by a rubber sleeve. The output connector adopts a special design, which can provide 29.5 volts 8.55 amps DC output and AC output. The size of the power adapter is about 102.91 by 78.06 by 31.81 mm. The length of the output cable is about 156 cm. That's how big it is in the hand. The weight is about 589.5 grams. Next, take it apart to see its internal components and structure. First, pry along the gap to open the input end cover. The input pins are reinforced and protected by a plastic frame. Take out the PCBA module, and there is a light guide on the inside of the case. The PCBA module is covered with a heat sink, and the heat sink and the PCBA module are insulated with Mylar sheets. Remove the heat sink. The components on the front are filled with potting compounds to help dissipate heat. Clean off the potting compound. The front of the PCBA module includes components such as a bridge rectifier, PFC MOSFET, primary MOSFET, and synchronous rectifier. All of them are equipped with heat sinks to help dissipate heat and thermistors for temperature detection. On the back are components such as a master control chip, synchronous rectifier controller, synchronous rectifier, optocoupler, etc. The SMDY capacitor is from KFAT. The blue Y capacitor is from DGCX. The varistor is from SET. It is an SFV14D series and is used for surge over voltage protection. 470 volts. The thermal fuse is also from SET. It is a Y2 series 115 degrees Celsius thermal fuse, used to detect the temperature rise of the varistor and provide overheat protection. This side of the PCBA module has common mode inductors, safety X2 capacitor, and bridge rectifier. The common mode inductor is used to filter out EMI interference. This one is wound with two wires. The other is wound with flat copper tape. The safety X2 capacitor is from DGCX. 0.47 microfarad. The two bridge rectifiers are from Pingwei and adopt GBU package. 15 amps 1000 volts. These two MPP film capacitors are also from DGCX. 1 microfarad 450 volts. The master control chip is from MPS. It is a 2-in-1 digital controller that uses a critical and discontinuous mixed mode PFC control and a current mode LLC. It has built-in power saving technology, high voltage startup, and X capacitor discharge. The PFC boost MOSFET is from GaNext and adopts TO220 package. It has a withstand voltage of 650 volts and a resistance of 92 milliohm. The PFC boost inductor adopts the ATQ28 core. The PFC rectifier is from YJ and adopts the ITO220AB package. 600 volts 10 amps. The electrolytic capacitor for input filtering is from SanCon. 450 volts 150 microfarad. The resonant capacitor is from DGCX. 0.047 microfarad 630 volts. Remove the third heat sink, with two LLC half-bridge MOSFETs fixed on it. The LLC half-bridge MOSFET is from Ceylon and adopts 2220FJD3L package. It has a withstand voltage of 600 volts and a resistance of 0.165 ohm. The second LLC half-bridge MOSFET is identical to the first one. The power supply capacitor for the master control chip is also from SanCon. 35 volts 220 microfarad. The blue Y capacitor is from DGCX. The SMD Y capacitor is from TRX. These two optocouplers marked with 1018 are used for output voltage feedback and protection functions. This is the third optocoupler. The synchronous rectifier controller is from MPS. It has stronger anti-interference and fast shutdown functions. It integrates two synchronous rectifier controllers, suitable for LLC converter synchronous rectification applications. The synchronous rectifier is marked with S6808. These two solid capacitors for output filtering are from Polycap. 35 volts 820 microfarad. The op amp is from 3-peak. Here is the component list of the ANKER 253 watts GaN power adapter for your convenience. The design continues ANKER style and is equipped with an indicator light for surge protection and a light ring to indicate whether it is powered on, enhancing the user experience. Because of its unique output connector, it can provide AC or DC power supply. After taking it apart, we found it adopts a PFC plus LLC plus SR power supply architecture design. The PCBA module is filled with potting compounds and covered with a large heatsink to help dissipate heat. The workmanship and materials are solid and reliable. Okay. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.